The Matt Cullen howitzer.
Well, I think Nick's going to do the play first.
Well, the Matt Cullen goal. Yeah. See, individual efforts, right? I mean, the Caps outchancing them, call it whatever you want, but when you got special people doing special things, watch Cullen on this block shot. There's no way that you would think he'd get in a position off this slap shot, but watch, he stays calm, and more importantly, he stays compact here. His knees are already bent. That means when he blocks the shot, he's going to be able to recover quickly here and all of a sudden put Shattenkirk in a foot race here, and he eats him up. This guy's 40 years old. 40 years old on a defenseman.
Now, here's the howitzer, though, that Ron was talking about. Take a look. He just tops it like you would in golf, 21 miles an hour. You know, it's funny to us, or at least to me, but it wouldn't be to Holtby, because every goalie dreads that, where the guy misses a shot completely. You open up just a little bit because you're expecting a hard shot. You could see Holtby's stick goes out of the way, and it just barely slides in.
You know, the amazing thing to me watching this is, no matter how good Washington is and no matter how many players they get, like Shattenkirk at the deadline, Pittsburgh's just always convinced they're going to beat them. You can see it the way they play them.
Let's get a sense of Matt Cullen, how he's feeling right now with Christine Simpson. Chris.
Matt Cullen's shorthanded goal got the scoring started here in the second period. Matt, you guys have a 3-1 lead, but can you even imagine what this score would be if Marc-Andre Fleury wasn't playing the way he is?
Yeah, you know what? He's been awesome the entire playoff, but tonight he was really good, especially early. We didn't have our legs. We didn't play well in the beginning, but he kept us in it and gave us a chance to stay in the game and find ourselves in a good spot.
We heard Mike Sullivan talking about the importance of discipline this morning. How much will that message be in your heads as we head to the third?
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, the game is being called quite a bit tighter than last game, and I don't think we adjusted to that quick enough. I think that, you know, coming here now, we get a break and address it. And, you know, we obviously have to stay out of the box against this power play. So, you know, we have a smart enough group to understand that, and we just need to stay, keep our foot on the gas here.
Thanks, Matt.
Thanks.
Ron?